before I used to listen to a whole lot of old music, Tupac's been a big influence on my life. Like when I first started rapping, like when you know when you're a child and you grow up and you rap, and I remember the first song I learned, I think it was Dear Mama by Tupac. So that was like in general musically. When I actually started writing, like writing down, because you know when you're growing up with your friends, you'll be like freestyling around, but I would never write my music. So I think it was around the time the Young Money, Cash Money was coming up. Like when Drake, Lil Wayne, around that time, when they were coming up, that's when I really started putting, you know, writing down my lyrics and my ideas and stuff like that. But at the moment, I give a lot of credit to Drake. He influenced me a lot at the moment. Reason being is he's proven himself over time and he's changed. Music has changed and he's changed with it. So I'll definitely go with Drake and Kendrick, because Kendrick's the king.
Hey, to be honest with you, if you had to ask me who's my favorite musician, I'll be here forever. But you know, I got a lot of favorite artists, you know. But I mean, I'm influenced by a lot of different elements. It really depends on what I really feel. You know, sometimes there'll be a sound where I feel evoked by it. You know, like I feel it can be alternative, it can be rock, it can be house, it can be whatever. That's where like I feel influenced. It just depends on what sound that I hear that's like new and something that's like different, and that will influence me. I would say Kendrick would be my favorite artist at the moment, like rap artist. He's definitely my favorite. Like just the complexity of his words and his production as well. Like it's just like so diverse.
Well, to me, he's a great producer, right? So as we make our own music and stuff, he does more of the production. And he grew up listening to a whole lot of old music because his father was deep into music. So in terms of sampling music and stuff, we get a whole lot of great samples. And he's a great rapper, lyricist. I'm just trying to teach him what trap because he's not in the trap at the moment.
As Wesel said, Wesel's are all there, you know, sort of, he has the ability to pick up on new things. Like for me, I'm very stuck in my ways. Like if I'm listening to something, that's what I listen to. I don't want to listen to a variant from anything different. Like where he brings that style into his nation, he brings a new thing. He's like, geez, you know, you need to update yourself on this and that. So I think he's the more calmer one of both of us, because I'm very pedantic. I'm very, you know, I like things to be a certain way. And there's a lot of times where he has to tell me to relax.
But I think the contrast is important when it comes to his nation. Because we're two very different people, so two very different sounds, we listen to different music, but it all comes together. The music, or when we first started on, like, the music was a lot about, when we first started, that was like 3-4 years ago. It was a lot about punchlines. It was like, you know, I don't know if you can remember, I remember that Lil Wayne phase, everything was about punchlines and that. Nowadays, people criticize the music today. Today's music, they're like, this music is about nothing, you know? Traps, or what is trap? What are they doing? You can't even hear how they're speaking, but I've learned to enjoy it. I enjoy trap a lot. And the thing I feel about today's music is it's way more fun. It's way more fun. As much as it might, maybe it don't have a message, maybe he's not talking about his father being sick or whatever, but it's way more fun. And that's what music's about.
You don't want to listen to like a lyricist in a club unless you got a song that you want to vibe to. So like you just have to know like what emotions are evoked at a certain time. Like if you're in a certain place, then it has to be, you know, you don't want to be all deep in a situation where it's not a situation to be deep, you know. So you just make music according to what place you want to be in, you know, at that stage. The one change that I one thing that I like to put in the group as well is like, I feel like even though there is changes in music, like the sound, everything, sometimes things become a bit simpler, sometimes it become more complex, but I feel like the difference between the old music and the new music is sometimes the new music doesn't last as long.
Yeah.
Like the old music that was made to last. It was built forward, you know what I'm saying? So now, the one element, even if you're gonna add the new stuff into your music, it still must have that lasting impression on people. Like, hey, East Nation was like the guys that done this. I'm just using that as an example. So, like, if you listen to Forest Hills Drive, you know that Forest Hills Drive is gonna last, but you can't play Forest Hills Drive in the club, as you say.
Yeah.
But it's just a matter of that's getting the music to Ross and taking that from the old music, taking that lasting impression from the old music,
yeah,
and putting it into the new music. Because the new music can make it now, teach me how to dab in, and you're not dabbing anymore afterwards. Yeah. Then you dab in, then you're doing this, then you're doing that. You know? That's deep. Kind of.
From a point of privilege, I know money came and money leave, that's just how it go. Drowning and could never breathe, that's just how it flow. I was never given a seed to see how it grow. Like I sold the shit and took it as a challenge. I bought some liquor and realized I was losing my balance. I hesitated and realized I was losing my talent. Cause normal shit just never came out of my palate. But what's life, homie? Tell me what's life. People's opinions, you believe in what's right. Others' decisions and it seems that you can follow on the gram, looking for another life that you can borrow. I know I'm not a hater, but giving you revelation. When you realize all the comments don't stand for your validation, and all the people that like you are people you show love, and all the people that love you don't ever just get some. Wait, no tunnel vision, I'm used to changing opinions. I be in a disposition with all of my contradictions. I know chances are slim, like looking for dietitians. I know the shit is shocking, like looking for electricians. I know you cannot trust without feeling some superstition. I know trying to be faithful and love like a religion. I know you cannot sleep without seeing these different visions. I know you lose the battle when trying to fight all these demons. Let's go.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sweet Jesus just killed that shit. Yeah. Yeah, hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rizzo, let's go. It's been a long day for the short dark nigga. I feel the hate, but I swear my heart's bigger. I've been trying to save just to see them tall figures. Told my girl I'm on the way just to see a bomb figure. Jeezy had some problems he was trying to fix. Ben had a few shots he was trying to mix. I just mix my problems with my alcohol and take a sip. Pour myself a double, I've been dealing with some crazy shit. I used to criticize my life and then go search for healing. I set the bar so high the days, staring at the ceiling. She sent a message like, Rizzo, please tell me when you're leaving. Jump team, my niggas caught and roll like some paraplegics. I only fuck with one girl, these other bitches shady. They still try and throw shade while we sunbathing. Compare my ex to my current girl, I've been upgrading. I just spoke to destiny and told that girl I'm done waiting. I've been smoking hubbly for like 3 years. The clouds make it kind of hard to breathe, yeah. If I bust a nut, I can plant my seed, yeah. Just make sure that my seed grows with some weed, yeah. I had my head to the sky trying to see my fate. Then my hands was on the thighs trying to reach your waist. This contradicting life could become hard to face. I'm just praying that my girl doesn't ask for space. Bless up cause my team, we just never lose. Lean in my cup, but I don't have the flu. Calculator busy adding up the revenue. You. Life's a bitch, just never let it get to you. Rizzo, yeah, yeah, yeah.